finishing the stitches. To prevent the stitches from unraveling, you need to make a dead knot at the end of your stitches. Keep in mind that this toy sewing machine does not use a bobbin. Once you have completed your stitching, you will need to hold the thread and material with your thumb and index finger and pull away from the machine. Cut the thread and turn over the material to the back side. Thread the plastic needle with the loose thread and pull through the last two loops and tie a dead knot.